look at some of the what they call rhythm studies, which really is just putting a bunch of chords together and strumming. So this is rhythm study one from the step one book. I'm going to use the three stringed chords to do this one, as if I was a starter. The strumming pattern is 1, 2, 3, 4 in each bar. So I'm going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, G, A minor.